Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the first two stages of Order Master Supreme and began stage 3 by delivering two concrete slabs to the factory in White Valley. Before continuing with the contract, we can complete the out of fuel task. We'll need to repair and refuel a Chevy CK1500 and deliver it to the drop-off zone near the garage. Park the sideboard trailer here at the factory, then we can pick up the service trailer which we can use to repair the CK1500. It would be possible to complete this task with the Lodestar, but it currently doesn't have enough repair points and we can save some money by using the free repair points in the service trailer. We can take the service trailer to the drop-off zone near the White Valley garage. The CK-1500 is now refueled and repaired, so we can deliver it to the drop-off zone. With that complete, we've reached rank 24. To complete the Order Master Supreme contract, we'll need to head back to Northport to pick up two cargo containers. But along the way, we can make a start on the Cargo Apocalypse contract. We can pick up four loads of concrete blocks from the factory and deliver those to the warehouse near the river on the Mountain River map. With the concrete blocks on board, we can make our way to Mountain River. While we're here, we can discover the To the Top and Back contest. Thank you. With the concrete blocks delivered, we can make our way back to Northport. Along the way, we can also complete the containers in the river task. After topping up our fuel, we can also pick up the bricks in the river task here at the warehouse. Loading up the two cargo containers properly with the trailer connected won't be possible, so I'll cheat a bit here and load them sideways and then pack the trailer. With that task complete, we can now load the two cargo containers for the Automaster Supreme contract and then make our way back to White Valley. our fuel topped up again, the next stop will be the oil rig service site in White Valley. The last stop for this contract is the airdrome. With that complete, we've reached rank 25 and received a nice cash bonus. The next priority is the Cargo Apocalypse contract, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.